if you've been watching my videos, you know that I put a lot of emphasis on nading. Spawn nades, just nading in general, being able to grenade corners, grenade rush routes so you can push up, get map control. And it's actually my most deadly weapon in the game. I mean, my AK-74U is my most used weapon, but my most used overall is the frag grenade by a long shot in terms of how many I've used. But kills-wise, it's still a few hundred above my AK-74U. And I use 3x frags on pretty much every class because I'm a scumbag and it's ridiculously overpowered and I love grenades. Going back many years, if you watch me play, you know I love my grenades. I throw them on every game. I try to use grenades on any game I can, even in games where they're not good, like Modern Warfare 3. People dick rode C4 for actually like 3 years, really. MW3, it was C4. And then Infinite Warfare, it was C4. And in like BO2, it was C4. A lot of people used C4 there too, which was really good. And yeah, I mean, it's cool, but I prefer personally to rock grenades. And because of that, you guys challenged me. You said, hey, you want to have a hard game, you want to have a fairly difficult time, no using your weapon. So we devised a class, MP5, for aggressively rushing up, 3x frags, sonic boom, and dead silence. We can only do so much with this class. Once we're out of grenades, we're basically only playing the objective. So, it'll be interesting if we can get a win doing this. I think I can go positive, but I don't know if we'll get the win. I think the goal is to go and get the win with this challenge. I think going positive is fairly simple with nades, really. All right, this looks like it'll be the map. I kept joining games in progress and it just didn't work out. Like, it wasn't either long enough or nothing happened because I get maybe one or two kills and the game would be over. So, let's try this one out. There's a few spots I actually really like to nade here, and that's one. The other one's right there. I'm gonna hold the last grenade. Double kill! There we go. Starting to, can you get the fuck out of the way? No, you really? I can't believe people. Oh. Oh, please hit him. Nope. One was in the corner, that one hit the fence. Oh! I'm dead. Yeah, let's watch this guy. This is fun. He should definitely be in our game. Oh, he's playing now. Cool. All right, I'll just fast forward to the next round. No point in letting you guys watch our teammates. It's kind of boring, I assume. So we'll just go forward. Okay, round two. We're still up. We're winning the game so far. We're 2-for-1 right now. So it could be worse, but that was a crappy death I took, unfortunately. Threw one grenade. Hit marker. I was really hoping that would get it. I don't want to throw any more than that for the spawn nades because I want to make sure I'm accurate with where I'm throwing these things. Oh, I got one. Yes, we got two! The car! The late car explosion! That still counts. It's an explosive. I didn't use my gun. It's perfectly good. Oh, he's right there! I can't throw a grenade at that window. No, stop, please! He can shoot through this so easily. Okay. No one's on bomb. There's two left. There's one left. There he is, right there. I just saw him. Down low in the house. I don't know if you guys... Oh, he took shots at me, too. Wow. I wouldn't have expected him to do that. And, like, that's a very long-range shot. And he wouldn't hit me. Let's go on the roof, see if we can hit him with a grenade from up here. There we go. One grenade off a UAV. It'd be awesome to get that if I could. From here, we can throw a grenade easily at B. Not really, but, you know. Where are you shooting at? Oh, he's shooting at me! He's a gypsy. He's hiding on the stairs. I had two teammates inside that house that didn't see him. Really? How did they miss that? Oh, he came up from the... They went down basement. Okay. That's probably a better spot anyway. Usually the basement's a better spot to camp in, so... That's a good call, clearing that first. I would have done the same. I thought I had two there. Maybe I only had one. I was hallucinating. Okay. So far, not too bad. 4-1. Same concept, we're grenading the same spot. It worked out really well before. And then the other grenade's gonna go right in the middle here, like that. Please hit him. Oh shit, okay, well I'm down to one nade. This is not good. We're gonna stun. Oh. That was off. Grenade anyway. There we go, sweet. Well, now that we're out of grenades, do the best thing. That is play the objective. Oh, Oh my god, I can't do anything. I can't shoot him. It's the rule. I could fucking obliterate him if I was allowed to shoot my gun. That dude's freaking out, but he doesn't know the constraints of my game here. I can't shoot at him. I can't knife him. I didn't say I could use my knife either. I said only nades, so no knife, no gun. Once I'm out of nades, my only goal is to play the objective and hope that my teammates can help cover from that point on. Which, it's a lot of faith in my team, but like I said, I think just going positive with grenades is a fairly easy thing to do. It's not enough of a challenge. It's not enough fun. I think if we lose games, you know, it happens, but it at least prolongs the challenge and makes it actually a challenge. So that is a good thing, in my opinion. Let's fast forward to the next round. We're up 2-0 right now, but it looks like we're going to lose this game. Our teammate has to clutch a 1v2 and he hasn't got a kill yet. So not the most faith. He just wants to die now, looks like. All right, third round. Is it? No, fourth round. Sorry, I can't count. Fourth round. What happened was what was expected. We're going to far nade that first one there. We're going to go left again. I could. There we go. There we go, buddy. There we go. This explosive damage is paying off on this. Okay, did you get the kill? Oh my god, I can't see shit. Where am I going? I should be far left now at this point, yeah? Oh! Teammate! Shoot the guy, follow me! Shoot him! Please! I don't know what I'm gonna do. If he gets close to me, I'm going for a suicide. I'm taking him down with me. I will cook a grenade, and I will run into him. I think that's my best bet. I don't like it. But I think it's my best bet. I don't know where the guy went, dude. I have no idea. I don't know if that guy killed him. I don't know if my teammate killed the guy that was chasing me. Or if he just decided to like disengage and go somewhere else. Alright, well, if I go up here, I should be kind of safe. If not, my teammate might kill him while he kills me, so overall, that's still a successful round. What in balls is this guy was shooting at? He doesn't even know. He's just firing his gun. He's bored. I can relate, man. Don't worry. We gotta have patience. We can't let him pick everyone off one at a time. He went into the basement for sure. We're gonna chill here, though. We're not gonna go near him. If we know he's in the house, we know he's down there, or he's gonna come up right there. Those are the only two spots he could possibly go. Even if he kills my whole team, I would be able to see him. So, it's okay. I don't want to be too far in the open. In case he goes up the stairs, he can really beat me down fast with an AK-70 for you from that distance. Easy to control. Just trying to keep track of where he might be able to sneak out so he can't get behind me in any way or shoot me from the side. If he's in front of me, I have a fairly good chance of clutching it up. I can't really see A very well, though. Kind of sucks, but what are the chances he plays the objective? People nowadays don't even do that, so, you know. He might not even play it. Did he go to B, maybe? Did he? I'm doubting that he's still in there. I'm like thinking, could he have gotten around me somehow? Nope, he's just not playing the objective. Normal day in Call of Duty. Objective.
That doesn't matter. It's just an objective-based game mode.
Oh, no, it's not. It's actually just team deathmatch. Objectives are always last in the priority of people that play this for some reason. All right. Maybe last round, maybe not. Oh, that was my own guy's nade. Ooh, another double. Wow, they have two UAVs. They're throwing nades on the top. Hold up. Okay. Why are you following me? I get it, dude. I'm alive, but you can stop following. Oh, you're not gonna shoot at me. I love my fans. Always the best. Always the best. I'll tell you that much. Actually, they're not fans. People that follow me and shoot are not fans. They're assholes, but oh, this guy. I can't do anything. Not much I could do there. They had a UAV the entire time. They had two UAVs, actually. And then I had a kid follow me shooting his gun. It's always the worst player in the game as well, let me guess. Yes, it is again. Surprise, surprise. If you guys are going to be my fans, can you do me a favor and not suck so much when you follow me around and shoot your gun? Like, if you want me to like you, like, carry me, you know? Do something in my game. It feels like every time someone follows me around and shoots, like, oh, Marksman, I see you. You are always the most negative in the entire game. Why are you watching my videos? You should be fucking learning something here. You're doing me dirty by following me around and going severely negative. Give me a break. Carry me, and I'll like you 10 times more. That's a lesson right now. Because it never happens. No one carries me. I'm better than everyone on the game right now. I haven't even shot my gun yet, so. Not always going to be like that, but seriously, like most games, I'm at the top. If you want me to like you, fucking help me out, man. That's the quickest way, in my opinion, the quickest way to get my affection, if you want to call it that, is to help me out in the game. I might hit that guy. Yep. I have one nade left. Yeah, stand next to me all day. Thanks, dude. Oh, that was my guy. Keep shooting at me. Oh, I hate people, dude. I hate. You guys wonder why I hate the COD community. I hope you don't at this point, but the community has definitely gone downhill in the past 2 years. It's just people don't play the objective. People just follow you around the whole time. I don't know. Maybe I'm just being pessimistic about it. But I feel like, you know, I was just playing the game like a normal player. I didn't ask anyone to follow me around. Let's see, we got... Oh, wow, he got obliterated. And we did it. We got a W. We got the win. How many kills did I get? 11. Didn't fire a bullet. Didn't use my knife. Didn't use anything. Since there's no scavenger in this game, you can't pick up grenades. All I used was grenades. Or were grenades. That was bad English. I'm sorry. Yeah, anyways, if you guys want me to like you, if you want to help me out, carry me when you see me in a game. Don't follow me around like an asshole. I'll see you guys later. The challenge is completed. Thank you for watching. And that's it for me. Goodbye.